brick for every single fault that I have. I'd build steps and migrate to God's land. So while you succeed in this life, I'd enjoy the fruits of my labor in the next life. Of course life has to have its tragedies. Reality elimination is a has to be. So if that's the case, I greet it farewell each day, each time I sleep.
I greet the ugly face of death with a frown and open arms, comforted by voices from the other side like Joan of Arc. So embark on this chosen path. Oh my God, it's like I'm forced to fail you. Conjure up thoughts way too heavy for a normal scale. Recite Bible verses when I battle my fallen angels. My spirit plays during an out of body experience, investing cumulus clouds for brief periods.
I was born under death stars, my birth was made mysterious.
Approaching fallen arrows from the bows of Sagittarius.
I'm stuck, my luck's run out, but I never mind. I refuse to be their cargo, being shipped to cloud nine. My thoughts make me pay with my reflection. Thinking, is that me in the holy mirror, or is that just another dimension? Fool the waste before you climb stairs on the carpet. Who endured the pains of the angels blowing the seven trumpets?
I've seen
in the hell. When my hands are time shift from 11 to 12, they connect and form a crucifix and shown towards Judas's children till they act like they never rebelled. I question my reflection down the wishing well. Where do I belong?
Only time will tell.
And yo, my mind rebels at the sight of power. Got a date with destiny and I'm already running late by an hour. See, you're now thinking properly, cause skills around objects that manifest miraculous properties.
I've had a vision that I've twice seen. I'm climbing out of quicksand, pulled by some light beams.
I chose the wrong path, that's when me and Jesus parted. I kept walking and found myself up here with darkness. I've climbed the stairs to the highest cloud, but I'm stuck in a tunnel with no light to guide me out. Misled in the storm from these five black birds, the reason why I couldn't see the light, I had my back turned. It's on me not to turn back to where I started. Walking is easy, but temptation is the hardest.
I leave the barcode at the back of the neck with the eyesight that can detect the speck. I played the magic flute of Peter Piper. There were four monks that made a full circle to make a cipher. Spat words in different languages. Summoned the demons from below and found out what a spasm is. Never will I be liable for such a sight. These are the reasons why we have lazy eyes.
Man listens to life are found in the most awkward places. Just when you thought things were real basic, while man tries to rearrange God's plan. The gap between the rich and the poor expands. I live humble, even though I'm on the broke side. Against all odds, we Kiwis do fly. Youth of the modern society starting to acknowledge these heavenly creatures finally.
You think there's reasons behind the unexplainable stigma and the negative karma of Gabriel. Fallen angels with crooked halos and ruffled feathers. These dirty misfits were the first evicted from the heavens. Now, if the molecules aren't insoluble, then how come quantum physics suggests time travel is possible? Sometimes I feel my limbs are being detached. People extend their arms, but sometimes I can't reach
you
back.
You will find peace beneath the wood under the stone. Faith and strength is given when you stand alone. You can't trust your friends nor your brothers too. They can stab you in the back and laugh in front of you. What are you gonna choose when the angel lends his hand? Run and reach, or you can walk and turn your back. If you choose to walk, then nobody will break your fall. Cause life is like a floor filled with trap doors.
They reach out for me.